And if you don't know, now you know, Mr. President.